In Japanese, this style of helmet is literally described as pumpkin-shaped. What you'll notice if you look closely is that at the back there's a slightly raised area on the helmet, and that was probably designed to accommodate the samurai hairstyle, which was like a top knot with the hair oiled and scraped back and tied in a queue.